Hey guys, I have the sculpture here, and before you fire this is of course terracotta. Before you fire it, you should do various things. For one of the things you need to do is sign it, but and usually I kind of sign it with something that scratches it, and I'll put it off to the side. But before I do that, one thing we need to do is this. If I turn the sculpture aside this way. And I use my right hand, so I'm trying to put not a lot of pressure on it. So one of the edges, all of these edges here, I would just take a tool like this and kind of bevel it out. That is kind of this angle. And you do that for the other sides as well. This way, when you put it on a table, it's not going to scratch the table too much. So I'm just going to do this. So what I'm going to do is just going to use one hand, and you can kind of draw where the teddy bear is. So the midway is going to be right here. There's a hole already there, so that's useful. And we're going to just do to here. So what I do is I'll just take this, and it's already in there. So yeah, so this is already venting to the body, and I never even realized it because I did dig it, but not too much. You have to be careful not to go too deep. So generally, this is what I do. And this clay you can reuse if you wanted. A lot of people like to do this when the clay is wet. I used to do that, but I think this is a an easier way. So I think we're doing good here. You can also do a few details when it's hard like this. After it gets fired, then it becomes completely red. This is going to turn brick red, kind of like the bricks that you would see in a house. And it's kind of fascinating that it would happen, but yeah. And white clay becomes extremely white, but when you're working with it looks gray. There we go. So we've kind of punctured the sculpture. The cool thing about when you're working with this clay when it's still dry, you can get it to working consistency again. It requires a lot of water. That's it. That's how you hollow a sculpture. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.